Maybe we should just leave them. Tired of waiting around.
No problem, boss. Locked and loaded. Double time. No need to ask twice. X-ray neutralized. Yeah, I didn't get it. Let's move already. Armor's still holding.
Whatever you say.
Minimal damage.
Let's do this. I'm going.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody. Target neutralized. I can handle that.
Some ammo over here.
I'm going. Impressed yet?
I'm running low on ammo. More of them coming in.
Over there.
Got it. Moving.
On the move.
Will do.
Let's go.
Just in time.
Getting out of here.
I'm going.
Got what we came for. Let's get clear of the area.
Within the confines of the suit we recovered, we have found what could very well be the prototype for Advent's seemingly limitless forces. Even focusing my efforts solely on this research, it will take a significant dedication of time and resources to fully analyze this specimen.
Findings at the Forge facility are disconcerting, Commander. If the aliens are somehow assembling or growing the Advent forces en masse, our efforts to defeat them will be that much harder. I will leave you and your team to pursue this further.
New objective added.
We're making progress, Commander. I've updated our objectives based on the latest findings.
Thank you.
This facility was clearly of critical importance to the aliens, Commander. This setback, along with the loss of the specimen your team recovered, will no doubt slow their work on the Avatar project.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.